Protect our families and making it easy for them is not the answer. You know, this poor Ben, who's raising his little boy?